What is up, gamers? It is Bubba the Beast back at another video. Today I am playing some Ranked Joust Smite, your guys' favorite. And I am joined by my favorite people, Johnson and Evan.
Hey.
We got Johnson on the Vulcan, we got Evan on the Atlas, and we're going to win, obviously. Guess I'll go. Should I go Beads or Shell? Maybe Beads, because I can
still get you go Beads. I get Shell.
I might get Sank second relic too against that Hello. Might as well jump on. I mean, not. Gotta get better at where you throw them things, Johnson. Cool. Just kidding, it's pretty hard to really angle that. Oh, I really liked that thought dash. We're getting shit on by Winions.
Get shit on.
I'm going for the honors. Okay.
Careful now, you're by yourself.
Yeah, but we'll see.
Oh, shit on him, I guess.
I love how easily you poke too, it's great. Nice, missed the freeze. Perfect, so that's actually your buff, but...
Yeah, that's fine, I'm coming to help Johnson. Alright, alt is ready.
Mine is as well. Preferably, probably that Thoth now. Oh, did any of them beat Zoe or no? Ooh, Thoth did not get Thoth beads.
Has beads. But yeah, Thoth has no beads.
We might be able to kill this in here, he's in a bad.
That also works.
Oh, they're gonna get shit on this game, dude. They're just gonna get pulled from this turret every time.
That's actually hilarious.
Not really have a choice. Also, we probably could have taken this buff, but. Maybe you'll catch the next one. I think that's something they need to fix about the Wheelix, but I hate that using your bat takes mana. I guess they have lowered it to 30 mana though, so like, what more can I ask, right? Didn't they just buff her like maybe a couple patches ago too? Or alt or something?
Good question. I don't remember.
I swear she actually might have gotten a buff.
I do think she did. I just forgot what it was.
Oh, my game froze. Oh, I forgot.
That's on me, baby.
I'm gonna go get Jones. I have ult up again. This is great, dude, because Wheelix has got such a low ult cooldown. 48 seconds is my low. I can still get 20% more cooldown, which will bring it to almost like 35 seconds. Oh. Oh, come on, that wasn't worth the tower shot, dude. I didn't deserve that. I'm resetting. I think I'm just gonna go Hydra's second item, honestly. Just tank that cooldown and run with it.
Yeah, why not?
not to play very aggressive.
You could maybe sneak a cheeky little rune forged in there as well.
I was thinking that too, but I wasn't sure. You would think it's permitted. I have ult in 10. But this dude literally just already did his shit. Ult in, oh, ult up now.
Okay.
Dang, I was gonna grab your mirror, but I was like, maybe we should wait for the carry.
On her?
Yep.
It's so good, dude. Holy shit.
Alright,
oh
so ulted, ulted for funsies.
This is kinda gross.
It is. Red's up, and I definitely can't take it this time, so it's on you guys. Scepter and blue.
Hell yeah. Bitch.
Yikes, yikes on her. Do you want to land autos? I have no mana and I'm still running at you and you missed everyone. Just like seven of them in a row. Where is it again here? But out. This is perfect too, because even if they don't somehow die to us, you guys literally have like global ults basically that catch the
yeah.
Hero. Ready for whatever. Off doesn't have dash or sink, so. Not a problem. Abort. Wasn't close enough for that. Close.
Yeah.
I didn't even get the icon, man. Yeah, they're scared shitless. Go figure, right?
I mean, I would be too.
Alright. I wanted to ult you so bad, Ymir, but you're not worth it. Huh? On her beads. There it is. Do you even need teammates, or,
Nah, I'm alright.
No. I actually thought you were tanking the tower, so did a little skill shot and jumped to the Ymir ult, but I was like, oh, I want to make sure. Sanky wanky. Yawn her there.
Uh-oh.
Nice, he's really bad.
Come down.
Nice, and your turret took damage, like, come on. This isn't even fair, man. I got the 30%, I kill Blackthorn and Runeforge Hammer, but the on her can kind of shred me, so.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think flat you need Blackthorn. But Runeforge would be good.
I got ult.
Oh my god,
where did he go? Oh, poor buddy.
This is despicable.
This is disgusting.
Oh my god. Buffy, you have top damage over me.
Wow, that's crazy.
It's never been done before.
Never been done. I mean, you guys are literally spoon feeding me, so it makes it pretty nice. Oh my god, on top of Runeforge, man, I mean, like, this is just not even gonna be okay. I am in awe of Thoth ever thought he could go Sank against us.
Yeah, this Thoth is not using his dash as well.
Like, this high in Elo, and I thought, like, maybe they at least get the right relics, but... Again, my ult's up, so... I'm ready for whatever.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna back for the wide tube.
Alright, I guess I'll reset too. I'm 50 gold away from Runeforge. Chilling like a villain. I will take the sink against the Thoth ult. I don't think I need any supportive relics. Thoth, Chrono Spend it. What is going now? Rocket to Hootie or. I'm here, I hope. Oh! He actually has both relics.
It's too fucking easy.
We're dying, bro. Poor Ymir, dude. Oh my gosh. I have ult up in 22 seconds. Like, it's almost less time than Thoth's fucking timer, dude. Get over here. Scare the shit out of him. Nice. Bippity boppity. Nope. Ult in 5, 3, 2, 1. It's ours. Okay. Oh, I was on my pretty kitty! I'm sorry, Josh.
Alright, I'm out of mana.
I did cancel and click it, but luckily it didn't suck it from me, so... Damn it, look at that! Looks like Atlas might be slacking this game, huh?
I am, I'm throwing.
Absolutely throwing.
Bad teammate. I'm only 6-0.
Only has all the kills. That's crazy. You don't have top damage though. I mean, that is.
I'm guessing that we're all really close.
We've got to be. I mean, you're never not behind us. I'm gonna go duality too. Actually, duality and Heartseeker. Nice 40 power triggers off of abilities.
Thoth actually just dashed in on me.
That's crazy. I mean, you are alone, but I mean, I don't know if we need a team, so. See that Ymir with you? I'm just gonna go for the carries. I mean, or we can go in the Ymir. Really up to you. You can ult him if you want. I don't think I'm gonna ult him. I think I'm just gonna save him. The next person that wants to jump. Or not. We can force them to jump too, that's fine. Okay. I'd say he's a little laggy in my defense. Oh, I was ready for that one. I think they both do have beads though.
Yes.
Get that turret in there.
Holy shit, why did he go so high?
Alright, good poke. Is that a blink on the Ymir? No, oh. Nice. See, I just jumped over that wall somehow.
Yes, I had top damage at the end. Let's go.
God damn it.
Atlas carry once again.
You try so hard, doesn't matter. Still carries you. Well, at this rate, we're gonna get masters in one go, huh? Yeah, we were all right in damage, literally up until the end, and then you just like, I don't know what you started doing, but... Mm-hmm. We literally just boosted like 3k ahead of us.
Holy shit. It started popping off, I guess.
I guess so, damn. He said, I was just letting you guys get started.
Let you guys warm up a little bit.
Seriously. Well, I enjoyed that video. If you guys did, drop a like, subscribe. You'll get more of Evan, more of Johnson, probably more of me. Peace.
Probably.